daydreamer, so I've been told. Been that way since I was 3 years old. Always got my head up in the clouds. Well, since then I've learned that people want to try to force you to stay in reality, but that just doesn't work for me. So I say, step back, gonna find my own way, gonna forge my own path. You think you gotta be stressing while I sit back and laugh. I'm gonna smile, gonna sing, I'm gonna do my own thing while you say, hey, come down from that dream. Well, I just don't know what you mean. Everybody wants to find the meaning and bottle it up. Got a schedule, got a problem, got a place to be. You're gonna fix it all upside up with a pretty little ribbon and shove it all down. But I say, hey, what would happen if you let all that's inside you out? Are you scared to let go and live in the unknown? Cause living means you're breathing and to breathe, you gotta let go. But people judge and people try to box you in like a prisoner. You gotta fight to set it right and say, I'm a fighter. I'm a daydreamer, so I've been